don't know if I really want this door open now since they can spawn from there, but whatever. Whatever. And now, we train till we get a... till we can pack a punch, guys. Let's hope I survive. It's only round 6 right now. And yeah. I've gone down once. But we have packed a punch. Unlocked pack a punch, so... things could be going our way now. Things can surely go our way. I just hope there were no magua spawns in now. Saw a magua spawning ground.
Thank heavens for that, I was getting low.
Okay, so hopefully my training works out well. I need a bunch of money. Working out well so far. Holy crap. That magua spawning was like freaky. And I'm surprised they're still spawning in. Don't I have enough zombies around me? Are you done spawning in? Oh, apparently not. They're just flowing from outside. Like I said, I don't think I should have opened the gate, but you know, if I hadn't, I might not have an escape route later, which I might use. Okay, now, oh my god. I think that's it. I really wish I had the haymaker or the Argus, or at least something better than this. That thing is heavy as crap.
Case closed.
That's not even aim. I don't even have to bother about aiming here. I don't know how efficient it is though on points. Now that I thought about it. Does it get me points? I didn't see that. Then if you see how many points that thing gets me. I mean if it's a low amount, that'd be a waste. So 4,500, 4,800, and there you go, guys. 5,000 bucks. Hopefully we don't die or anything in the next few rounds, cause once I pack a punch, if that happens, I have no money left and can't buy quick revive, I can't buy jug. This is basically all or nothing now.
When life gives you lemons,
ancient messenger. And, okay, life gave me a good lemon and I bought a good, okay, not a good fucking gun. Oh, excuse the language there, guys. Excuse the language. Damn. Why? Yo, man. Well, if you just want to stand there, fine by me. Time to train again, guys. Hopefully I can make it to round 15. I don't like the guns I have, so I'm not very hopeful. Round 15 would seem like a good round with an Argus. Because an Argus takes a lot of time after each shot. Just forget the reloading time. So, oh, I have to buy speed cola. So yeah, it's one of the worst guns I can think of to go in a shoebox challenge. I wish I got the... I'd rather have the Draken as a sniper over that. And these guys are like determined to kill me, so, you know, not very helpful. Especially when I miss her. There goes my shield. At least a shot at the shield. god, the aiming is so bad.
I think I used just the right amount of force.
So I'm still confused as to how much money you get. I'm just gonna... Okay, not a bad amount. Although I don't know how many I've killed, so. Now I'm thinking if I should go for the money or not. Do I go money crazy? Do I just continue knifing them? Well, it's not hurting, so why not?
Bleed from me.
Hey, what can I tell you? Okay, guys, round 9. My god. So, no use of the sword. Or the wonder weapon? I forgot which one that was. I think it's a sword. But whatever. Oh, this way. It has a sword. Let's just get that. I was hoping it would last a bit longer, but whatever. Oh, thankfully my ammunition's gone up to 32 now. The previous one was just too bad. See you in hell. See you also in hell. I say see you in hell because I'm pretty sure after all this, I'm going there. So, oh my god, Chuck! Stop sending me so many zombies! I don't know why I'm reloading after every shot, but I guess it's better safe than sorry. You know, don't wanna be out of ammo and die, or have to use my... see? Now, if I had an assault rifle there, I could've just blown the entire place apart, but now having this, I have no option but to shoot one by one in there. I think I'm gonna have to change things up a bit. Nope, not yet. Not yet. Maybe now. Whoa, got stuck there. Did I reload? I reloaded. Damn, guys, this is kind of hectic. I think I just shot one guy or nobody.
That's how we get things done in this department.
Did I shoot someone? I'm scared of shooting myself in all honesty. And no more zombies, no more zombies. One guy left, guys, 2,700 bucks. I'm thinking, should I go for... Well, I am using a bazooka, so yeah, that'd be smart. I really don't want to be having a bazooka and not having the XM, whatever. I don't know its name, I don't like the gun. Wait, I don't want to have that without having... Speed Cola. So I guess there's no double tap then. We're gonna have to skip out double tap.
Ben O'Leary's whiskey tasted better than this shit.
Damn. Damn, son. Yeah, I'm gonna have to give up on double tap and go for Widow's Wine now. I'm just trying to hurry up to go back. Oh wait, I think it's Meatballs round. Yeah, it's Meatballs round. So I have to be really careful in my aim here then. Where are you going, bud? Where are you going, bud? Where are you going, bud? Damn, the August reloads crazy fast when it has quick... when it has quick reload. Speed Cola. I mean, that it's done. I wonder how fast this guy could reload. Damn! Maybe I should. Yeah, maybe I'm gonna pack a punch it. Maybe it could be effective if I pack a punch. Okay, but CP, where is the last guy? What's wrong with you? I pretty much have time to do anything I want, guys. That was it, right, Pound?
Jackie V claims that a minor figure. Perfect timing. Just
good thing I went back to see that. Good thing. I think I was running low. And well, the zombies. How did the zombie come from there? Like, where the hell was he coming from when they come from there? Okay, guys, round 11, not bad. With the August and the XM1 something. I honestly didn't expect to get this far in the toolbox challenge, having guns this good. I mean, if I had a ray gun, my god. Set. A ray gun and a haymaker. Both of them can both just smash everything. The ray gun can kill large groups right there, but the haymaker could make way for me. Damn, that combo would have been... That's a combo we're dying for. Well, let's just make lemon. You know, when life gives you lemons, make lemon juice. I was gonna say when life gives you lemons, make a gun, but then, you know. To Jackie V, eh? Let's get her out of the way. You know, my thumb's not gonna be able to function as it's supposed to after this. I kid you not. So, I get really little money for that, so I'm gonna avoid doing that. I just saw, like, 50 for killing a whole bunch of zombies when I should be getting 70 and per zombie when there I got 50 for killing like 10 zombies. That's gonna just be my make way. I really need to go somewhere. And oh my god, is my thumb hurting? Oh my god. You know what, guys? It's time. It's time. There we go. There we go. And the round's still not over. Oh, okay. It's over, guys. My god. Round 12. I'm just waiting for a magua spawn in. I know they're just waiting to send one at me. Is it now? No. Not yet. No, it's now. It's now. Like I said, guys, I freaking call that. I freaking told you. They're just gonna send me a magua spawning right now, and there he is. My good friend, the Maruguani. The baby Maruguani, childish Maruguani. Just here to die. I mean the Magua is not really that hard to kill. It doesn't really kill you, but it's a really good distraction for when you actually need to get away from zombies. I mean, it's hard to get away from these zombies when there's a Magua chasing you, don't you guys think? So yeah, you need to get rid of the zombies. Because once you get the zombies out of the way, there's nothing to really kill you. The magua kind of crap. I'm gonna say that honestly. Oh, my thumb's hurting and I missed it there. Ah, crap. Whoa. Didn't see that lady there. Think about it, guys. Longest I'll be making, I guess. And unless I do the Illuminati challenge, that challenge seems like really interesting to me. The Illuminati confirmed would kill me. 666. The shield is a really important thing to me. Oh my god. I kind of trapped myself there by mistake, and then I was like, crap.
I'm not letting any of your heads take a bite out of me.
Whoa, didn't see her there. Oh, crap. Probably start training again. I don't know where the zombies are at. Okay, I don't think there's anything left other than that crawler now, so my green. Wait, there's one zombie left. Let's not get that. But let's just run away from the Magua.
Not going down without a fight, huh?
I don't know how I missed its head three times, guys. It was right in front of me and I missed it. There we go. Strike one. Oh my god, guys. Like I said, it's not too hard. Lady, where did you come from? Magua, not scary. Random zombie lady. I thought I made a crawler. Where the hell did the crawlers go? Oh, it's right there.
This is your last chance. Give up quietly.
Oh my god, guys. I got stuck. Oh my god. I go so silent when there's a Magua around because it's so time consuming to kill it.
Don't make me get tough on you, big guy. I've been shot three times in the line of duty. Takes more than a scratch to bother me.
Oh my god. Is my shield even still there? Yeah, it's still there. It doesn't look too beaten up as well. My god, guys, I'm getting stuck like so many times and I'm just freaking out. Damn, guys. Thank God we bought Jug.
I'm not even gonna bother reading any rights.
Oh my god. It's around 12 for the past half an hour, I think. Done with. Finally. Whoa. Do not want that, guys. Alright, let's just buy Widow's Wine. I don't think I can buy anything else, and I don't have enough money to rebox that. I mean, to pack a punch that gun, so let's just repack a punch this gun and hopefully we get something good. Let's just hope.
I don't know how this shit works, but I'm gonna roll with it.
Turned, okay. Not really what I was hoping for. I was hoping for maybe Inferno or Fireworks. That's makes a difference, but whatever. Okay, let's just end this round, get back out here, and yeah. So we thankfully have Widow's Wine. Widow's Wine really saves me a lot. I'm still kind of freaking out from the Magua spawning and not being able to kill it. I mean, the Argus's aim is really bad for a shot. I mean, for a shotgun, what am I saying? For a gun, that's why I prefer the Haymaker. The Haymaker would have had no problems there.
Who wants to learn about the law?
Whew, thankfully I can just knife my way out of some situations, not all. I don't think it's wise to knife my way out of all. Ah, oh, freaking hell. Widow's Wine literally almost got me killed there. Thank you, Widow's Wine, for nothing. What's inside? What's inside? What's inside? Double points. Can't really get that, now can I? Okay guys, so, ow. Round 13 does not seem like a problem right now. Oh, am I crazy? I don't think I can die in round 13 yet, so not bad. I was hoping to get 15 with an Argus and hopefully we can. Ow. I'd be happy if I went to round 15 honestly with this Argus, because if you don't know it by now, I'm really not good at zombies. No, I'm just really bad at it, but I've made it so fast, so you know, some joy. And honestly, I prefer a fast firing weapon to shoot them in there. What is that? Oh, that's what turn means. I never had turn before, honestly. Not bad. It literally turns an enemy zombie mine. Okay. Oh my god, I just realized how much ammunition we have, guys. I swear, if we die because of ammunition problems, I'd be so unhappy.
Don't fuck with Jackie Vincent.
I literally have to get the next max ammo, wherever it spawns. Oh crap. So, I cannot reload anymore. That's nice. Oh crap, I'm spamming like a reload and it's just not working because, you know, I'm out. I'm freaking out.
I think I used just the right amount of force.
So, great meatballs. Just what we needed. More obstacles in our way. So 26 shots, I think there are more than 26 zombies. Did it like expect me to survive off my second gun? Oh my god.
Sorry guys, law is the law.
Oh my god. Max ammo! Finally!
Thank heavens for that, I was getting low.
No kidding, I had nothing to reload with. Whoa. So, one guy left. I have enough and more cash. Time to go. And pack a punch. Let's see what it's called. Helical incident. Let's see how it shoots. That's how we get things done in this department. Nice. Okay, now it has two shots. That's good. Ammo did get doubled, and back to my August, which is a completely useless gun, but whatever. I hate the August. Oh, Madagua. Madagua with these flying things is just downright annoying. This is your last match. I give up quietly. Okay. Okay.
I'm not even gonna bother reading in your rights.
Okay, guys. Stop with the commentary again. It just happens when there's a Magua spawning. I just go dead silent. Ow. My vision's going blurry. Magua running out. Come on, Treyarch. Please. Thankfully, no matter what they do. Whoa! Widow's Wine. Oh, thankfully, no matter what they do, they didn't give a brain to any of these guys. Just cut me off from there. I seriously need this August to land a shot. Okay, so 115 and we survived it, I think. Yeah, guys, like I said, I can make it 115 and I've used only one down. This seems like it's gonna go really, really well for me. Look at this zombies there. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. Hear them coming after me. sorry about that, guys. Oh, I just realized I don't have the shield. Oh, I shall got the shield in the last round. There's nothing left except for the flying thing. Okay, I have a turned, I saw. It's pretty good. Damn, the turned is doing some damage. And I think the turn died. Well, she did me good. She did me good.
I got a feeling Jackie V's about to put a hurting on the next freak I see.
Okay,
You know who I am, don't you? Jackie
Oh my god, guys. Zone 17, I'm gonna take a break, we'll continue this later. Okay guys, I'm back, and well, round 17, we have all the boosts we need. I didn't think about pack-a-punch this again. Oh! Thankfully we got it turned, otherwise she probably could have killed me. I don't know, maybe. And I really think I need a double tap at this rate. My gun seems to be ineffective against all of them. Maybe a direct shot might kill them, but I still need, you know,
I think I used just the right amount of force. You got a lot of nerve, creep.
Okay. That was crazy.
Case closed.
Still crazy.
That's how we get things done in this What? You wanted me to kill you?
And Widow's Vine saved me like crazy. I mean, every single zombie foes thanks to Widow's Vine. I was done for. I got trapped there trying to go inside and, you know, jump the wall and shoot them, but I got stuck. But Widow's Vine, really worth getting, eh? So, you know, maybe I should become the beast next time. Never thought about becoming the beast. And I think there are a little more than few zombies left. I can pack a punch though. Let's just kill the last few.
You're done, my friend. Done.
Okay, there's one zombie left who has half a hand. I don't think he's gonna be a problem. Turned, I kind of like it. I'm gonna keep it. Well, let him come decide. He's gonna follow me? Okay. Okay, mate.
Oh my god.
And second he jumps back, we can go. Oh, okay. So apparently you can't double pack a punch this. You can't add fireworks or turn. So I guess I'm gonna keep turned on this, and I got all my perks, nothing left to do. I should really get speed core, not speed core, double tap, but I don't know what I would give up on. I mean, I really think maybe I can just shoot extra mosha. And I can hear Marugo spawning. And by now I think you guys can guess, commentary is gonna go silent soon enough. Just trying to escape this Marugo. Oh, I forgot to get the shield. I keep forgetting to get the shield.
You are gonna regret that real soon.
Okay, I got one turned, but I think the turned one is stuck in a bunch of spider webs, but whatever, yeah. There she goes.
You are a stubborn son of a bitch, I'll give you that. What? You wanted me to kill you slow?
Aw, oh, crap. Stupid Marugo.
Just because you helped me out doesn't mean I owe you shit.
Let's just get Widow's Vine. I'm pretty sure Widow's Vine is gonna save me. There we go. right now. Okay, my Argus has become completely useless. It takes 2 shots from an Argus to kill someone. And no quick revive, so if I die now, it's over. Lights out. And I just missed that Maragua. One step behind and I've probably been dead. There's a crawler there, so hopefully I can keep that crawler alive. Okay.
This is your last chance to give up quietly. You are a stubborn son of a bitch, I'll give you that.
Damn it.
That must have knocked the wind out of you.
Okay guys, so like I said, I'm gonna have to cut the commentary till that Magua dies. I had no hope there whatsoever, and thankfully it didn't take much time. Should probably get the zombie shield as well now. And zombie shield taken care of. Oh crap, wrong way. Gotta look for Jug. I really need Jug and Quick Revive. Oh my god, Quick Revive. Almost died there, got trapped in, I kind of knew that might happen.
Let's see what lies beneath.
Okay, now before I die, let's just go get my final quick revive, guys. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's my final quick revive. So yeah, and Speed Cola, final perk I'll be using. Once I'm down though, I think I can get double tap because I won't have it. Any use for, you know.
Finn O'Leary's whiskey tasted better than this shit. Hey, what can I tell you? to get shit done.
Yeah, I will need quick revive after this, so double tap it is. And oh my god, it's been crazy. I've come so far. I never expected to get this far. I told like from the start, round 15, and I'd be happy. I made it to round 19. It's better than my previous video. I mean, the previous video, I think I told you guys I died a bit earlier. I think it was round 18.
I think I used just the right amount of force.
And yeah, as for the force part, this gun's becoming pretty weak round by round. It's not a one-shot kill anymore, but I'm pretty sure the haymaker was. So yeah, that sucks. And let's just train them.
That's how we get things done in this department.
And one. I hate it when they keep spawning in right after you kill them, because they spawn in from all sides and you have to like avoid them and continue training at the same time. Not like you can do anything else. And if I don't shoot them perfectly to the head, well, you guys know what happens with this new fail August. So I have the zombie shield, should survive for some time, and okay, I have no problems getting that. Move aside, guys, move aside. You are dead. Round's not over, but you are dead. Clearly someone's back for more. Is there like just one zombie left? Oh, what was I saying?
Jackie B claims that a minor.
So let's just wait for a few seconds before we collect this. Aw, my poor turned. Is a Maugweenie spawning? No Maugwa? There's no Maugwa, why did they? Just for the flying things? I mean, the meatballs are not a problem, they're just gonna hit me and then by the time I just finish running, I'm gonna get my health back. Huh. That's weird. Oh well. Round 20, not a problem, guys. Should finish this easy. So, one more to go. And a good old Maxi.
Perfect timing, just what I needed.
Okay, why is the one? Round 21, like I said guys, if you can make it to round 25 before I die. Round 25. I can hear them screaming. My greenie spawning in.
You got my wife beat. She only has two faces.
Okay, I tried taking the Magua out in the start, but Failed idea. Now I'm struggling to train them. So don't forget guys, last time we died was right here.
Not going down without a fight, huh?
So thankfully that Maugweenie just killed his own friends and I just turned one of them. So I think the turn is still alive. I don't think they're trying to kill it. Can you kill it? My Argus is becoming pretty much useless unless I can aim properly. Although it is a good, and by the time I tried getting to start recording again, they decided it wasn't worth it and they should just kill me. So I died because of recording issues, not because I suck. Oh, now maybe because I suck. Okay, that was some really bad aim. I really need to improve my aim, guys. So, like I said, my final life. I will check if I can get a quick revive, but if I cannot, I can actually finally get double tap. Oh, is it hitting, but the Magua needs a bunch of shots to die? Oh. I didn't think about that. Maybe it needs a bunch of shots before it can actually die. It's not a one-shot kill anymore. Oh.
You are a stubborn son of a bitch, I'll give you that.
I didn't think about that. I don't know how it did not kill me. Maybe Widow's Wine, I'm not sure. Don't think Widow's Wine helps against a Mad Greenie, but whatever.
Going down without a fight, huh?
And again, same place, getting hit again.
Like
two heads down, guys, one head to go. We've killed a Magua, guys. Whoa! Almost accidentally got the kaboom there. So, let's head up and let's just see what we can get. Maybe we should get stamina up. Oh, I never thought about that. Ah, let's just see. Can we get quick revive? And... nope. Okay, guys, my last life, no quick revive. Time to get what we need. Had no option there. I don't know how they just keep spawning out of everywhere and just catch up so fast, but whatever. Who am I to judge, and... oh my god, I hate walking so much. That's one of the problems with this map. You have a lot to walk.
Yuck. Yeah, I'm not supposed to drink on the job, you know.
Well, made it past here. And now for the best one of them all, guys. I'm sorry if you can hear anything in the background with being a pressure cooker, but anyway. The best one of them all, guys. I can finally get double tap.
Not that long ago, this kind of stuff was prohibited. One piece of gum, that's all I get.
Parking love,
Okay, I don't know if I got my shield again. But clearly I have it. 122! No, so when I said that I'm gonna survive to 125, turns out I was lying. Hopefully 124, 23. I don't know guys, another magma spawn, I'm pretty sure I'm dead. Or if I live another 15 minutes and my PS4 decides to stop recording, probably gonna die then too. You know, I forgot to pause it, I just pressed the share button and I decided to share whatever the hell it wanted, and what it wanted to share was of absolutely no use. So let's just continue training. So double tap has its advantages. Oh, turn zombie, that's nice. Ooh, I wonder how double tap would be when it has the bazooka with it. That should be a kick, if I can say. So we got another turn zombie. Another turn. And the turn zombie almost got me killed pretty much. Doing what it does best. Maybe it's still on their side, they're just fooling me, you know? Ow, it's turned. I think a flying thing shot me down, I'm not sure. Okay, I don't know, but Widow's Vine just keeps getting everyone entangled and it's amazing. Well, that thing goes down finally. And 122 seems like a cinch. Ollie finished most of it. I didn't even have to use my bazooka. Quality gaming right here, guys. Jackie B claims that. And we finished round 22, now we're round 23. Maybe we can still go to 125, although I am running out of. Oh, no wonder I was doing so good. I have the gobble gum where, you know, I can shoot while sprinting. If only this was a gobble gum machine. Oh, spawned already. Running out of ammunition again, hopefully and again in maxi soon. I'm gonna have to resort to my bazooka again, and my shield broke. Crap, guys. Can 23 be our last? Maybe.
I think I used just the right amount of force.
So, killing quite a few. Oh! Ouch.
Let's rack 'em up.
I think they all entangle when I go back by now. Yep, Widow's Vine. I don't know if that helps or if that's worse, because now they have enough dodge them when they're unwinding themselves from the spider web. So, Widow's Vine. Enemy? Offend. Okay, just waiting to kill that lady there. Oh my god! I am on the brink of death, guys. Oh my god, I was on the brink of death and I'm back, guys. I'll be back. Well, if you guys could see that, that's a whole bunch of zombies following my... So, yeah. I think I'm gonna, at this rate I should reach high enough till I meet my next Malguini, cause I keep dying when Malguinis come. crap.
Sit down, shut up, stay dead.
And I'm racking up some money, but pretty sure I had more before. I had to spend all of it on my perks. Insta-kills about to run out. And I think she turned at the wrong time. If I just keep shooting at her, that she stay turned. Okay, let's begin running, guys. So, almost made it. Crap, guys. Thought I could make it to round 25, and then they're just like, you know what, let's just give him a Magua. And then they gift me a nuke! Clearly the head's not going. I'm just looking out for zombies, if there are any more. I don't get the false sense that it's over. Oh crap, guys. Round 24 and I just told you Magua. And I don't train this way, I usually train the opposite way, and you know, I couldn't run this way, I didn't know the exact running pattern. Round 24 and 634 kills. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching.